prosecutors charge a man with impersonating a federal agent and sexually assaulting a woman. Prince George's County Police say Victor Reed pretended to be U.S. Immigration and Customs Enforcement agents. And it happened on Wednesday in Oxon Hill. Reed allegedly showed a fake badge and told the victim she would be deported if she didn't get in his car. Once inside, Reed assaulted the woman. Officers tracked him down last night. He's now in police custody.